hard to imagine a place more distant from adventure than a convent. The heroine of this story, if it were up to her, would have preferred to stay within its walls. However, destiny had something different in store for her. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it.
How did that happen?
First, you got pushed out of your house, and then out of the monastery! And if, by chance, you were to kill someone and go to jail, sooner or later you'd get pushed out of there as well! So where now, huh? So many options!